Night and day I took the roads that winded through the hills and under valley breeze. People said you'll know it when you find it, a place where people come to chase their dreams. Welcome to the magic tour. Western side took its toll on you, and all along you know what you had to do. But the western side took its toll on you. Night and day I took the roads that winded through the hills and under valley. People said you'll know it when you find it, the place where people come to chase their dreams. Welcome to the magic tomb. All your dreams will come true. Welcome to the magic tomb. All your dreams. Long you know what you had to do, but the western side took its toll on you, and all along you know what you had to do, but the western side took its toll on you.
Get your hand up. You don't like me. Let go. Get out of here. Alright, I met, actually did meet an interesting character while you were coming here. But he disappeared on me. The damn, gunslinger. Real talented, you know, like really talented. And, you know, interesting voice too. We got like the voice of a gunslinger, you know. But then you're like, well, alright, it was nice meeting you. I'm getting out of here. And I was like, okay. And then he just kind of phased out of existence. Oh, I think he probably would be doing
something
else. Why
you putting on that mask? Gonna make trouble? Mister?
We gotta get to some town, cause I gotta take off this ridiculous outfit. I reckon we'll go to Rhodes. Rhodes has been the kindest to us so far, isn't that right? So let's go, yeah, let's head to Rhodes.
You want to, stay a bit closer than that in case, Sammy wakes up soon?
We could. What's the closer town? Let me take a look.
Annisburg or Saint Denis, I think.
It's too late for that. Done saw your mug.
We are gonna have to go to Saint Denis at some point anyway. But for now, let's head to Annisburg. Hmm. Oh, get off your horse, send it away, and try it again. Yeah, he'd get invisible.
Come here, Jed. Get over here, Jed. Come on. Jed, look all right.
Good day, even.
Mm-hmm.
Bird got a clothing shop. It just got a barber shop. I reckon I could go to the hotel there. Go to the hotel and then change my clothes. I think I could do that. Mm-hmm. Say, you know where that hotel is around here?
I think Sammy said it's on the other side of the street over here.
Oh yeah? I'll go look for it over there. Pretty sure that that is the grave digger that never got back to me.
How y'all doing, y'all?
Yeah, you're doing that, bro.
Doing
all right. Oh, there we go.
Thank you. Yo, my friend. I got a quick question for you, my friend.
Yeah.
Are you by any chance a reject?
No, we ain't no rejects.
All right, that's good to hear. I was thinking you got word, but nah, you don't sound like them. It don't seem like them. It seem like you.
Yeah,
that's good to hear. Well, I just was checking up. All right, have a good one.
Interesting. Let's go talk to that grave digger. Hold on now. Oh, that might be Veronica. I did that with it. You met Veronica? Is that who you with?
Oh,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's all
Where you reckon we should go?
What are we gonna... Let's see. We could try to go, scoop up a fresh face. Out west.
Yeah, we could try that. Could try it up here, just go to the mines. I want to find out what that fellow. You think that fellow was a bounty hunter?
I think he just had enemies of the rejects.
Oh, I got you. Hey, fellow. I was wondering, why are you looking for them fellas anyway? Them rejects.
Rejects?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm just looking for them. They robbed me the other day. But I was laughing the whole time because I didn't have shit, like, anything on me.
What sort of profession you do around here?
I'm a horse trainer, my man. I'm a horse trainer, and then I do a whole bunch of other shit. But I'm just up front.
This sign's too fucking big.
I got you. Well, you know, we always looking for fresh faces if you're interested in what we're doing.
Okay, what y'all got going on?
We the hole in the wall gang. We just hole go around.
I think I heard of
y'all. Causing a ruckus and such, yeah. Okay. But if you're interested in that sort of lifestyle, we looking for a fella to run with us. Just as long as you got the cojones to do it, you're going to have a lot of fun, make a lot of money, too.
I got you. Hey, I tell you this, I would if I didn't, like, have my own posse, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, absolutely. Understood.
Yeah. Yeah, but I hope y'all be safe out there, man. Be on the lookout for them rejects, because they probably going to be y'all competition. I don't know if I go down to St. Denis often, but that's where they normally be at. Y'all met them?
We met them. Yeah, we did caught a slipping, because we were only three or four of us, and there were like 10 of them.
Yeah, see? That's what I'm saying. They just be on some other shit. You know?
Nope.
It's all right,
they got
though.
Numbers when no one else does, but I ain't worried about them because their quality is shit. Ain't too
worried. Yeah. Quality is shit, and then on top of that, like, going in, analyze this real quick, they're really not all that of shooters, if you ever got into it with them. I ain't never seen one of them really do anything, you know? So, if you ever...
Well, like, you know, we could have done a similar thing to them and had 10 folk, but we really trying to just sort of, you know, take quality over quantity, if you understand what I'm saying.
Science.
Because I think they pretty much started after us, but right. They just taking anybody that come through. You know, they take anybody. Like, all right, you could join us.
Yeah,
we like
seem...
that. We'll run someone through, and if we like them, we keep them. If not, we'll be like, hey, it ain't for you. You know?
Right, I get that. Yeah, they seem like a bunch of greenhorns, you know what I'm saying?
Yep, that's operate. Exactly what it is, pretty much. Yep.
Yeah, so that's why, you know, I don't really pay them no mind or whatever if they do anything, but I mean, you know, I'm just gonna keep in mind. I know y'all are too, but they ain't getting to a shootout, they ain't gonna do shit. They ain't all that. They
we'll keep that in mind. We appreciate it, but yeah. We're gonna get out of here, look for some folk, do something.
All right,
we appreciate
well,
talking to you, man.
Yeah,
I'm Butch, by the way.
Y'all. Butch?
Yeah, that's me.
Butch? What's your friend? Butch, what's your friend name?
Oh, he don't, he may or may not share his name.
He got an alias thing.
Yeah, Jack there you Cody. Go. He Jack Cody.
Jack. All right, nice to meet y'all, man. My name Niall, but everybody around here know me as Hitman.
Oh, Hitman. Okay, I got no good to meet you.
But, you know, it's just Hit. They just call me Hit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, yeah. Feel free, man. I mean, I ain't heard nothing bad about y'all. Y'all seem like y'all good people. You know.
He ain't, so, but yeah, you know, we get around, we do, we have fun, and that's all.
Right.
Yeah, you heard wrong.
Right. I get that. Yeah. I mean, y'all seem like it, but I know what everybody be up to. Shit, I be in there on my damn self.
You're trying to keep this engine rolling. You understand? Like, so if we can help grease the wheel, then that's what we do. If we ain't just gonna come up here and rob someone just to rob them, we're gonna be enjoyable for us. Maybe not so much for them, but gonna be an experience, you know.
Right. Well, shit, man. I'm going to be up here. If y'all need anything, let me know, man. I'll be selling, since y'all into all the other shit, I sell horse stimulants and all that. If y'all need any.
Oh, I appreciate that. Yep. Not right now, but we probably going to contact you, because I'm sure we're going to need some horses trained, for sure. Gotcha. We need somebody we can trust that can meet us maybe outside of town, you know, to give the horse back.
That's right. I got you. Shit. Y'all be smooth then, all right? I'm going to go ahead and do some of few of my pals up here.
Cool.
Y'all
be smooth.
All right. I'll see y'all then.
All right, I'll go take a look over here, see what's going on. Some horses out here, too. Oh.
You hear back from the blacksmith might buy our stuff.
I never followed up with him. I should follow up and say, hey, are we also selling the fan and that other thing? I never did that. Mm-hmm. But I think we're going to have to go into where Blackwater to find him. Or were they in Strawberry? I can't recall.
Blackwater.
Okay, yeah. We'll go back out there to Blackwater at some point. I think we found a lot of greenhorns at the mines, that's for sure. Okay, let's take a look and see if Sam is heading this way.
Howdy.
Looking good, Duffy.
Samson?
Looking good.
Ah, damn.
Ah, Duffy. Looking real fucking sharp there, Duffy.
Oh, that Duffy. You got your boy box on there, Duffy?
Hi, gentlemen. Sorry about that.
Howdy. Oh, no worries. Good to see you. Who's I this? Like that getup you got on. Mm-hmm.
Watch that horse. Hell, the horse is thirsty. Of course he wants a beer.
Oh yeah, it sure does.
I'm not sure how to get my regular clothes on.
Oh, you're gonna have to go to, we're gonna have to take you to your hotel room, and then you're gonna have to change your, outfit there.
Oh, I don't have one of those.
Oh, we're gonna buy you one. It cost $25. How much money you got on you?
I got about $370.
Okay, $370? Okay, so that's enough to get a hotel room.
No, I got $3.
Oh, okay, what's your number?
You can just go to a fucking changing room and do it for free, though.
Oh, okay. Right. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I changed the Roman road. I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm getting a beer.
Yeah, not a bad idea. We stay and then I'll get one. There you go.
Here you go.
Thank you.
It's a bit tepid, so enjoy.
Thank you.
Nothing.
It hit the spot, okay.
That tastes like piss water.
Jesus. It ain't the best beer, here, I tell you that much.
Duh. Oh, Duffy likes it.
Duffy likes it.
Damn fucking horse. Shut the hell up. Shut up. Got it. Fucking horse.
I reckon he's been with us long enough that we can make him an official gang member now.
Alright. We gotta swear him in.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's do that now, though. Let's go to the stable.
Yeah, go stable.
Alright.
Yeah, give it a good effect, yeah. Okay.
Alright, Duffy. Gonna swear you in now, right? Need you to answer this question truthfully and honestly. You solemnly swear to give yourself to the cause of the gang, to leave no man behind, and to never ever give up the location of our hideout.
I do.
You accept that you are now part of something bigger than yourself, a cause greater than you, and you're in this till you die. Or
I accept it.
All right.
I'm in to die.
Welcome to the fucking crew. Oh, all right.
Welcome to Hole in the Wall Gang, Duffy. Okay, now you in. All right, I'll go, my friend.
All right.
Ceremonial beating.
Now you're official, we gotta change the hold on new paper.
Might be waiting for Sammy, we might not, I'm not sure yet.
Let's go. Yeah, we could still wait for Sammy, but yeah. He could take off now.
I think he's close.
Okay.
I got a feeling.
Just waiting for him then. Okay, so Bobby, what's your number?
It's 649.
Okay, so with that, you gonna buy a hotel room once we get to the town, just to have it later, cause you could store things in it. That's a useful thing to have. Yeah. Put it over to the bar.
I think we should come up with a a nickname, Butch, for this hideout. You know, that way we can say it in front of people and they won't know what we're talking about, but we will.
Let's call it the Ponderosa. The Ponderosa.
Can it be less syllables? That's a lot.
The pond.
How the fuck am I gonna remember that? Where's the damn pond?
That pond out there. Look at that pond. You see that? It's a big pond, but we call it the pond.
Hmm.
Right. Or the shipwreck. Or the pirate ship. How about the pirate ship?
That's obvious, though.
Yeah, a little bit. I wonder if we get on that ship safely. I don't know. That go. Yeah, that too, way too dangerous.
What does it say right here on the wall?
Whiskey. Oh, we could call it whiskey. It. That good.
It's called
Old Light.
Old Light.
Yeah. That pretty.
But what?
I could see that. Could they see it up there? Say old for sure. That could I see old man? That old. Yeah. And then light, because you see that a light there, so that word must be light, so like old light, that one it must be, that light old.
You think it's obvious to meet at the place, like a code name that's actually what it's called? Is that too obvious?
I don't think many people pay attention to this really, right in here.
I don't think they read it. I can't read it, but you know, I reckon folk pass by, if they can read, it's a little obscure, it's kind of hard to see, you know what I mean? Like. Too bright.
Light shine out of the darkness. We could call this place darkness.
I like that.
The darkness. Okay, it'd be the darkness.
Back into the darkness.
Yeah, it's meeting the darkness. I like that because it's easy to remember because it's kind of referencing the opposite of the lighthouse, you know. I like it.
Just say dark or darkness, interchangeable. Yeah, on account of you could say dark much faster if you're running. Like, meet at the dark.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Perfect.
When our Butch speak, they might even think what we mean is like meet at night, but then not actually what we're saying, sort of thing, you know?
Mm-hmm. Well, Duffy is part of the crew now. He got smart all of a sudden.
We just gotta get that uniform off. That thing is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. Y'all put it on and burned it 2 minutes later.
I wanna punch him just for wearing it.
You were just wearing it 10 minutes ago, Butch.
Yeah, well, that's why I took it off. I can't hate myself too much.
Here comes somebody.
That's Sam.
Arriba!
Oh, he also got that damn uniform. God damn, we gotta get you boys to a changing station
Sammy,
to fix that situation.
We officially swore in Duffy here.
Wait, what do you mean?
We officially swore in.
Welcome, Mr. Duffman. Motherfucker, welcome to the gang, you bit.
There you go.
Alright, welcome.
Better be careful not to piss off the locals.
Want some trouble, locals? You ain't gonna get me. Don't move. Oh, sorry. You're all right. Watch it. All right, well, I think we may have overstayed our welcome just a little bit. Just going over there to the mines.
Time to get the hell out of here.
Where the boys at? Don't tell me that one of them got killed. All right, let's go. Yeah, just hop on our horses. Hop on our horses.
Maybe it ain't a bad idea to not make trouble in the city. We're trying to lay low in, huh?
Yeah.
True. We won't mess with roads folk or this one, but on the way we might pick someone up right now.
Where are we going?
Hey,
we going to the mines.
Butch, I had something to talk to you and Jack about real quick.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So there's this fella. Do you remember when I was talking to you, Jack, and Butch a few days ago? I believe it was more I was talking to Butch about it. I was talking to you about how I can get some new fellers in. Well, William's sister's son, she's basically his nephew, is in town. Now he's been wanting to see me for a while. And I was like, he asked me what I could do some work, because, you know, he just lost his mom, which is William's sister, you know. And he's been wanting to do something. So he's been doing farming recently for some kind of ranch down in, what's that place called? Valentine.
Uh-huh.
And he's been completely sick of it. But he said he's tired of working all the damn time as bullshit and stupid money. So, I mean, if we want to, we could talk to him on the way.
We'll give him a tryout, for sure.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. We need more folks so that we can ride stronger, you know, all the time. That we can hire as well to join us, because they're gonna be greenhorn there for sure.
I need to get out of this damn stupid fucking hippie outfit.
Yeah, look terrible. Let's look terrible. Let's side by side here, like four at a side. If you see, like, try to get up to me and we trotting. But this way, if anybody come up, we're just gonna take them right then. Like, the next person come up, it's alone, we're gonna take them like that.
This is a robbery.
Who that? Oh, that Arizona there?
Oh, yeah, that's Arizona.
Oh, there she is. Yeah, good to see you, Arizona.
Oh my goodness.
Well, yeah, look, from the look of it, you got that profession. You got that barber profession you were looking for.
I did indeed, yes.
Ain't that good?
Yeah, I just had a call at Emerald, so I figured I'd come this
way. Where the fuck you been?
Saving people's lives, in a way.
Putting ours at jeopardy at the process.
How is that?
Well, now, hold on. You're gonna make a lot of money here, Jack. You see, that's the important thing here. Get the money. That's the most important thing. By the way, board, I hope you're ready to do some farming, because it's gonna be farming for a bit here. We're gonna farm to get some good stuff, and then Arizona here gonna make it into drugs.
Every day you're not here, you put all of us in danger. We need numbers. Who the fuck are you meeting with anyway?
She gonna be okay, Jack. She'll be okay.
I was meeting with the barbers to become a barber. So if we do get into danger, I can save our lives, hopefully.
Yeah, trust me on this one, Jack. This is a good thing here. Now, Arizona come back and find us. That's what matters, see? And she come back with some skill that we need, see? We don't poorish cat shit.
Jeez.
I understand that. Oh, Jack, we're gonna have to lasso her up. But listen, Arizona, I'm proud of you. You know
thank,
Butch proud
thank
of you.
Thank you.
Now we're gonna have a talk.
Oh. Think Jack catching himself some feeling. That's what I think. Alright, let it go, folks. Everybody get him saddled up. We're going to the mines.
house is this?
Have you been?
I told you. I wanted. I mean, I know you're not a fan of surprises. This is obvious. I wanted to surprise everyone.
How come you wouldn't disclose this information?
Well, that's not how surprises work, really.
We're talking about survival, and you want to talk about surprises? It's no one's fucking birthday. You realize that, right?
I do.
I need you to think long and hard about what the fuck you want to do. Are you want to be a part of this, or you don't want to be a part of this?
I do, but I want it to be useful.
Or more useful in numbers.
I know that, but about numbers with skills. What about numbers that can, you know, do more for us than be a mediocre shot?
Wiggle out of those.
Can I?
No.
No, I can't.
Who the fuck were you meeting with?
I was meeting with the head barber. Her name is Evelyn. Conveniently, her name is Evelyn Harper, and we're not related.
Oh, you're funny now.
Not really. I mean, it's actually just the rest of the information. Sorry.
I don't trust you.
I can tell.
For some reason, you seem to rub the other guys the right way. I don't fucking know why. I don't understand. But you and me, we got some fucking trust to earn, so can't be running off randomly, not seeing you for 3 fucking days while we're have fucking other groups chasing us, the law chasing us. You realize we had fucking 8 fucking lawmen ride into Tumbleweed after us the other day, right? And we barely got away. In fact, William didn't. He got captured and tortured. Maybe if you would have been there, we could have saved ourselves. We could have shot back, but we didn't have the numbers.
I understand. But with the set of skills if that sort of thing happens, I can potentially help us avoid the law.
So you're gonna be, this is a regular thing, you're gonna be going to and from our group, maybe going God knows where, telling who knows what to whom.
I don't tell anyone anything. I promise you that. I mean, I tell them who I'm with, you know.
How the fuck can we believe that? How do we trust you after you lied?
I didn't lie.
Not telling us information is lying.
It is not. I told you that I was going to meet with a lovely lady. That's not a lie.
But you wouldn't tell me why. You're withholding information.
I said I wanted it. I'm sorry. Okay. You're right. I apologize. You're right. I apologize. I won't surprise you anymore, Jack.
Next time it's in your head.
Cool. Oh. Oh, this looks amazing. Oh, this way. I'm so suspicious.
What are you gonna tell these people when they ask you what's going on?
Nothing.
Oh, are you okay?
Cutter free.
I am.
Cutter free.
Oh.
Also, you still got a status.
I don't have a knife. I can't even cut it free.
One, but I've sort of seen, you know, I've seen a couple that I like, so I sort of put them together. Yeah.
Ah.
they said, you know, whatever you're comfortable in, but, you know, you look sort of professional, so I try.
Okay, was I talking to you?
Yeah, you as well.
My name is Dr. Darius.
Nice to meet you, I'm Arizona.
Nice to meet you too.
Alright, you be safe. Alright,
you too.
Do you want me to get on the call?
Get your own horse.
Right.
Hey. Cause Butch likes ya. Giving you another chance, alright?
Alright.
Next time, there won't be a next time.
Alright.
Thank you.
I was hoping everybody would follow me. But the moment I saw her, I couldn't wait. I mean, that wouldn't make sense to wait. Jack had to react immediately. I wish I was smarter and knew what to say more. I also wanted a knife so I'd be able to cut her free, and I wanted her to stand facing the water off a cliff, though, instead of that rock, but we weren't close to any cliffs that I knew of off the top of my head. So, it wasn't quite the dramatic scene I wanted it to be, but... But Jack's trust in her is fractured, because she really did just fucking disappear and not tell us where the fuck she was going, which is very suspicious. Jack's seen people get killed that way, you know? Some people rat on people that way. And strength in numbers is important right now, especially if the number's so low.
We got a snake somewhere. You all hear that? God damn it! Alright, anyway. Dude, I can kick pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. A man tamed it right before my eyes. I've never seen anything like that before. He literally chased it down and tamed it.
Pretty damn impressive.
I know. I didn't even know that was possible.
What's your number?
642. Let's keep it safe. Yeah, right.
No. Up there now. If you got any nitrite, Jack, give that to Arizona. Cause we gonna use that to make something. Instead of, they thought they were a lawman, but I think they're just a doctor that just went by. There might be a lawman in the clothing section of this hair salon. Don't make no goddamn bit of difference.
But them, if they're doctors and.
Well, I don't know. I reckon that was the same fella, no?
Cause there's still doctors right over in front of me.
Yeah, let's go. Let's actually head over to the gun store. Let's get in the center of town here, because there ain't nobody at the mines. We have to head back to the desert, because the mines are empty. I mean empty. Zero people.
Yeah.
Who that?
I don't know.
We tame each other now. You keep me out of this.
Here's my hotel room, hold on.
South of the train station.
I'll be in my head real quick.
Okay, here's what we gotta do. Could at a minimum we could make some money today. So let's everybody go to the farmer. If you need some money, come to me. Go to the farmer market. Follow me, and we gonna get 20 prairie poppy and 10 blood flower seed. All right. So everybody, follow me.
I've already got some. So.
20 crew data. Okay, so head over here. Use your G muscle here. Use your G muscle, okay? And I want you to buy, you can look, you can search for seeds via text. I want you to buy.
Angry RP.
What are we buying again here, Jack Cody?
I ain't too sure.
20 prairie poppy seeds. Butch was just here. He told me. I forgot already. 20 prairie poppies.
I ain't too sure about that. I think it's plug fly, but fuck it.
Yeah, probably a good idea. Samson, you still, he's still in his head. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Samson? Alright, let me, I think I can buy some tools for them too. I'll be right back.
I got it, Butch.
Unfortunately, there's a shortage of gardening tools. Oh, there you are, Samson. You got them prairie poppy seeds yet?
No, I know.
Do me a favor. Buy 20 prairie poppy seeds and buy 12 blood flower seeds.
Where are they at?
Let me take you there. Hold on. Yeah.
Must you?
Thank you.
Jack had a headache.
Yeah, yeah, he won't be back soon. Hey. Let me take a look here. Yeah, so I just gotta, I might just buy trimmers now, but I gotta get that other.
Just resting, waiting for the orders. I already got me the poppy seeds. Well, waiting.
Yeah, that is plant trim expense of $35.
Damn.
Okay, look at that planet. Could we can do things in the meantime? Let's plant first, so... I got an idea where we gonna go.
What about that one spot?
That okay, but we don't have to go that far. We could stay pretty close and plant.
Okay. What if... Oh, we wanted to go to the mines.
Yeah, we could head back over by the mines and grow near there. That's a good idea.
I thought about that tree, up by that tree, up the hill with the bottles.
Yeah, yeah. Let's do that.
Yeah, we could just wait there and stuff. It won't take that long.
Mm-hmm.
No, it won't. And we could do things in between. You don't have to stay there, but you can.
Your horse is messed up for me. It's doing some strange things.
First person to enter the bank gets free cash. Just come see the bank teller. Free cash. First person to enter the bank.
Go get your money, boys. Run in there.
Can I come on horseback?
Oh, that was number one. You were number one, sir. How you doing? What's your favorite number? 649? Alrighty. There you go, sir. Yep, no problem.
What do you give me that, Bobby?
$100, Butch.
Yeah, pretty good. Oh, I think Samson may have also had a headache, though.
I'm gonna go up to that tree. Can I just meet you all there?
I don't know where that tree is. I think, Jack, you know where that tree is, right?
Yeah, I do surprises like that every once in a while, boys, so...
Okay, nice. Oh, wait for Samson. I think he hit head popped. I will say this, y'all. There does seem to be, from what I can tell, a shortage of law. which would, to me, point us in the direction of maybe doing something fort-related or something. Look around. I don't see none.
I saw one earlier. Over by the sheriff's office.
I think it's a risk we could take.
Matter of fact, we probably shouldn't spend too much time in town.
We as soon as Samson gets back, we're getting out of here. Did you see them recently, like in the last few minutes?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, yeah, then we definitely need to get out of here. You got a campfire, Arizona?
I can get one.
I gotta buy you some campfires and some glass bottles.
Yeah, I've only got, I might have like 46 dollars.
I'm gonna buy some. Okay, ready to go? Let's hightail it, y'all. Careful, because anyone need a mine, that's off limits. Anyone else we see would take them.
it's awfully public, Butch.
Oh yeah, well we're gonna find a somewhat better location to grow. Maybe where can we grow this, Arizona?
Fort Wallace?
Over there in the brush. You see that? Over here in the brush.
Oh yeah, I figured somewhere off the road.
As many as you can, which I think is 10.
Yes.
Try to do like 7 prairie poppy, 7 prairie poppy, 3 blood flower. Do it like that, cause you don't need as much blood flower. Yeah. I should give you the hoe. Just plant it. We're gonna have a huge field here, and then we're gonna turn that into delicious heroin, and we're gonna sell that heroin for money. That's what we're gonna do.
But first, I need the nitrite. And the prairie poppy for the acid.
Yeah, that's right. So prairie poppy is definitely the most important one right now.
So I'm only doing prairie poppy currently because I cannot pack my pockets for things that I don't need right now. I've run out of room and already.
You got a trimmer, Arizona?
Yes, I do.
Okay. You know if William's around, so he could drop off that hoe?
Yeah, he is. I believe he's coming in. Town right now.
See, because if we can make, I mean, just think about it, right? If we could get 60 alcohol and 90 alcohol, which we could buy at black market, we make 90 heroines, resell that 40 apiece. You see, we can make some of our money back.
Yeah, I've just got to get some of this done and then get my hands up a little bit with the acid and then we'll be good to go. I just have to have somewhere. Well, that's not true. I can just put the acid in the barbershop.
I know, Dad. If we don't eat some tapioca pudding soon, I'm gonna lose my mind. After we plan all this, we could go around and, you know, take a look. I mean, maybe go down this this here street, you see? This one. You know that the soggy biscuit boy store nearby, really close by.
Is it?
Yeah, over there, close to the mines. They got a store there. Dude, we got to get a store ourselves. We could sell a lot of stuff there and make some additional money.
Oh, I could get these things out of my pockets.
We got 2,000. I think, you know, one of the investments we can make is just go ahead, buy a storefront now, and
my suggestion is figuring out where you want it first.
Well, I guess, I don't know. What do y'all think about having a store in Armadillo? Right on the main square there? I would say Armadillo or Rhodes.
I thought Rhodes was a bit overstuffed, but at the same time, I think a lot of them are dying out.
I think it feels like the whole county dying out. We went to the mines. Usually there are like 20 people there. There were nobody. Like nobody.
There were quite a few yesterday.
Well, that's a good sign. I mean, I guess occasionally it's got to be empty.
Yeah, it wasn't like a ton, but it was a bit yesterday. I got shot down in Valentine yesterday, actually. I forgot to say that.
What happened there?
Pardon me.
Yeah, it wasn't Jack. I actually I was looking through the barber cabinet and someone came into that's in the Valentine saloon, the barber cabinet in there, and I all of a sudden I heard something unintelligible, and then I got shot in the back like 10 times. And
what the hell?
Yeah, and I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything. Literally, I was stuck. It was awful. Do you mind if I plant seeds here?
Yeah, my mind.
Oh, come on. It looks so uniform.
Anybody got any water on them?
Not much.
Yeah, I got a couple for me.
Someone start a fire, I can make some. Go on, I'm gonna start a fire here. Hold
give
on.
Me one moment. Oh, okay, if you call.
Oh, some? Yeah, Butch.
For Samson, who needs
I got a lot of animal traps, by the way. In case we
what's up, Jack Cody?
Who needs water?
You can do the animal traps if you want to try your hand at legendary hunting and such.
Here, Sam.
I'm right. Yeah. Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you. My number is 805. Yeah, I can see now. Damn, taking my glasses away. Thank you.
I got some water if anybody need it now. Oh, look how pretty them flowers look. They're covering the ground. It'll be an entire big farm.
I mean, I know technically I can plant mine at the barber camp, but I just don't know if they want, like, company there. I don't really go there, it's sort of out of the way.
Actually, I don't think we've hit Valentine quite enough. I say when we leave the farm here, we head up toward Valentine and hit anybody we can on the way. Or, alternatively, we hang out here, we stay here, have a bit of a more relaxed day, we go down to the mines and try to recruit more greenhorn. I gotta at least do one robbery today, at least.
Why aren't we going out to Armadillo or Tumbleweed to recruit?
I think we're gonna have to. Actually, I think we're gonna have to.
I know some of things are best spot though. People down here in the mines, they met a lot of people on the way. They got connections already.
That's true.
Who's this?
for that. Yeah, you're doing that, fella.
Can you not do that? Honestly.
How'd you find it?
Oh, how you doing, Graham? How you know we were here? Oh.
I just saw the fire, you know, on my way on the path, and I figured I'd say hi.
Hey, you gotta be careful around here, James. There's people out here that'll just
fuck this
take
guy.
You and shit. This is William's nephew here. Mr. James.
Well, James, I'm Butch. We're gonna be growing over here for a bit, and then we're gonna take off. You can hang around it for a bit, you know, learn what we do, and maybe you like it.
All right, who wants the gardening tool?
All right, Samson, give it to Samson here. Plant, some prairie poppy, and plant some of them blood flower, like 7 prairie poppy, 3 blood flower. See, if y'all had your own tools, we'd have this all done, and they'd be all grown at once.
I'll give you the trimmers as well. And you can just sort of pass them on.
Alright. Okie dokie.
Could even plant it like right here, pretty much anywhere here. Here as well.
I think I've got some venison I'd like to cook.
So how many do you want me to plant, Butch?
So do 7 of the prairie poppy and do 3 of the blood flower. Oh, yeah, I actually do 6 of the prairie poppy and 4 of the blood flower, something like that.
Thirsty, do you need, you guys have water or anything like that?
Yeah, what's your favorite number?
20.
Nah, like the number you got
Oh.
In your eyes, lower left corner of your eyes.
Eight twenty-five. Okay. Oh wait, 826. How do I drink
it,
my bad? I'm a greenhead.
You use your eye muscle to get into your inventory, and then look for that bottle and just double muscle it, you know, and you're gonna start drinking it. You might need to be like over here. You should be able to just add and double click it, and you'll start drinking. You figure it out, or all right? So use your eye muscle, and then just double click the water bottle. I didn't see you drink. Right, like so you just hit I, and then in your bag, look for the water bottle and just double click it. don't think he's figuring out the water bottle thing.
What was that, Bush?
I don't. Did you figure out the water bottle thing, or?
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. You do the same thing with like your weapon. Just if you got a weapon on you, like a pistol or something. Oh damn. He definitely green on it for sure. So just use your Z muscle, I think. I think you hit your Z muscle, yeah. I don't think you have any weapons on you. Do you know if you have any weapons on you? So when you go over to one of them weapons, use your muscle to double click that, like open up your inventory and double click that weapon. There you are. There you go.
Sorry, Butch.
You okay, Bobby? All right, nice. So now you can, you know how to use them weapons. You got some ammunition for that? There's some repeat ammo express. Go ahead and double click on that in your inventory. And then when you look at it in the weapon wheel, look at your weapon, switch over to ammo, and that's the best ammo you can get. And you get a repeat ammo there. All right, not bad. Look at it, how it's getting close to the edge of the cliff here. They're looking nice.
I say we pick up somebody near Emerald Ranch in Valentine.
Yeah, let's do it. I like that idea. Okay, so let's take off into Emerald Ranch. Can we come back for these, you think? That what we doing? Alright, I'll do that. Oh, that's right. I think Bobby still need to plant his plants.
That's right.
Let Bobby do some planting, because he never tried this. Here, Bobby, we'll let you plant. Let's take off now up to Emerald Ranch, try and get some tapioca, and then we're gonna come back after Samson's done planting. Now we'll let you plant stuff.
All right.
You want to come with us, or you want to stay here cooking?
I've got some things in my pockets I'd like to get out, but I can't keep them.
Or you want to put that on your horse, or put it on my horse if you need. Basically, use our horses as storage.
don't touch my horse.
There's so much space on this one.
Put it on Butcher's horse.
Yeah, I'll go put my bottles on there for two. Do you use the box?
Put it on Butcher's horse.
What the fuck?
Put it on Butcher's horse.
That would on that there. Yeah, put it on Chromiles. For now. I didn't mind using your horse. I was just saying to maximize the storage space.
Honestly, I'm not going fucking anywhere right now.
Alright, we're gonna keep your hair on in that case. Trust the journey to new heights. What's the meaning of the scar? If we don't learn how to heal. Hey, you better go talk to Jack. You've upset her now.
Let her be upset. She's the one that abandoned the team for 3 fucking days while we're running from the fucking wall.
It was for a good call, Jack. That's what you're not understanding. It's for a good call.
Did she have to lie? Did she have told us what the fuck she was up to?
That's true. But don't be hard on her like that. We need her right now. Let's go see if Butch can get her to come with.
Butch, maybe she ain't cut out for this. Only the strong survive out here, like this.
Alright, just keep insulting me, that'll help.
You know what might help? Maybe run back to mommy.
Thank you.
fucking noose you want cut out for this shit. Standing on her fucking on her words. Damn, Jack's a fucking asshole, dude. Jack is a piece of shit for sure. Could you see me on her fucking horse from there, dude?
Mount up. Now where William at, by the way?
He's on his way.
Okay, so we tell him to come here. Tell him to go to this location, but he could start planning too. You see what I'm saying?
Okay, yeah, I'll wait from here and give him all my stuff.
Can I have that?
So yeah, give Arizona the hoe and the trimmers.
Okay. What's your pocket?
Hey, Butch, you want to pick up your fire? You want to put that out?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Although, I don't know if Arizona, can you, put your fire down? I'm going to take this up so it ain't so obvious.
Alright.
Stay in here, Samson?
Yep.
Alright, we could use that fourth gun, though. Three, we gonna have to only go after a single. Well, let's head over to the mines for now and do that.
William said he's meeting you at the mines.
Alright. Keep an eye on her, alright? Make sure she don't run off and do something suspicious on us, alright?
Alright, got you.
Are we going to mine?
Yeah, we're gonna go to the mine. See if there's any greenhorn there.
Go ahead, Dub.
But listen, Jack, here's what I'd say regarding Arizona going forward. Let's lay off her for now, because she is understandably getting a little upset. And look, I understand, in this gang, I don't like to tell people how they conduct their business, you know, their personal business. But I don't want it to affect our profits going forward, you understand? She's going to make a lot of money for us.
She's weak.
No. Let Butch worry about that. Let me take that responsibility. I trust her. She is what you say she is, but you're going to make her stronger. She's something to be tempered, like with a flame, you know? But she ain't the sort of thing to be tempered like you, me, or Bobby here. You don't beat on her like that, because it ain't going to change her. It'll shatter. You understand? You got to temper her a different way. Temper her with a compliment and with, you know, support initially. You understand what I'm saying?
She stays in line, ain't going to be no problem, but...
Nah, just let her, for now, don't mess with her, nothing like that, you understand what I'm saying? Don't be nasty with her, give her a chance, because her concern is how you see her in the gang. She got a lot of respect for you, but she don't think you ever gonna respect her, so she gonna make a lot of money.
She gonna have to earn my trust back. I told her that.
Well, How this for earning trust back? $4,000 worth of heroin. That's what we gonna be getting today. If we work hard enough, we gonna be getting $4,000 worth of heroin. Yeah, now that's gonna be in. No, that's worth being bought for.
Got them pants on.
Oh, damn, William, how you doing?
Damn outfit on. Gotta do something about that.
But I say not for now. Now I want you to lay off her. Don't be nasty with her. You know, you can make jokes, but don't be nasty with her.
Yeah, we'll see.
Just saying, if there's gonna be disagreement between you two, and I'm telling you not to mess with her, if y'all get into a fight, I'm staying out of that. You understand what I'm saying? If y'all get into a fight, somebody gets stabbed, I'll take y'all to the witch doctor, but I ain't gonna penalize the other. You understand what I mean? She liable to stab you in the throat, damn it, Jagger.
Down by them mines down there selling.
Well, there is. Oh, and in that case, let's go down to the goddamn mines. We was there earlier, nobody was there.
There's like 6 people down there right now.
Well, we're gonna try to get some more people in the game. Come on now, boys. Right, and remember.
This is so fun. See this cool dynamic we got going on now.
And then go down there. But in conclusion, I'm just saying for now, let's see what she does. And let's trust her for now. You know, if I trust her, y'all should trust her too. That's my whole thing, you know? Now, if she give me any reason to distrust her, that's different, you know? See, if I distrust her, I'm gonna let you know. Riding real aggressive, like, and not doing anything, ready? Oh, riding.
Remember, no crimes in the green zone, boys. No crimes.
Oh, I think I might know this gentleman here. A lot of folks talking here. Sorry. Any board looking for work? Looking for, you know, try to make an extra dollar, something like that.
Hey, Butch, you're yelling.
Yeah, I think we that there's a kind of a little bit uncomfortable there. That might be true. That might be true.
Our old friend from Armadillo.
Yeah, we
brother,
may
have. Who is this?
It's okay. Oh no, brother. These are the guys that
Butch,
I didn't have anything useful on me.
Howdy.
So they robbed me, didn't take anything, obviously. And then I got just a wit because I offered to give food and water to one of them that was about to die of fucking thirst and hunger. So
yeah, you did help our friend out there. Yeah, the other fellow wasn't so lucky, as you can see by the blood on my shirt here. He did not have a similar offer for us, so we had to
had a little
disagreement, that's all.
What game you guys part of?
We the hole in the wall gang.
The hole in the wall gang, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yep. Oh, I like your smirk, feller. I like your smirk. Good smirk on you. What do y'all do?
No, we ain't the fanciest gang. Oh, we do, you know, cattle rustling, robbery. Just about everything you could imagine.
Y'all ever buy heroin?
Well, yeah, we do. We actually traffic it if we find ourselves in possession of it and such.
Really? That's actually hilarious.
Why that? You don't think we could be murderers and traffic drugs at the same time?
No. I was not mocking you. The last time.
Saying, I think those two actually go together like sardines and bananas.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean,
big fan of that.
Each their own.
Yeah, I agree. It's all right.
I mean, Butch, if y'all are looking to be legit people in business.
Oh, they go together for me, Butch, like that. Like Brian and Brian Custard and Pig Fat. Good
I'm
stuff.
Sure.
And,
you know. Who's this fella behind you? Is he in your gang here?
Nah, I can get
hair?
Behind that one.
Yeah, these fella behind me at all my gang. That one up there on the horse also in my gang.
Okay.
Pretty much. Well, we, you know, we just product. Out looking for fresh blood.
Well, yeah. If y'all are looking for product, I can help you there. Yeah. Y'all probably do some sin every now and then when you're robbing folk, don't you?
Oh, sure. Yeah, we're big fans of sin. But the thing regarding the heroin and the sin is we already got ourselves a barber that in our employ, if you understand. We appreciate the offer, though. And certainly some of us is fairly new to the county.
You
so,
still need nitrate?
They can purchase that. Yeah, we do. We do need nitrate.
All right, I got more for it.
Well, we're going to go talk to them fellas down there, though. But if y'all are interested, right. You know, we are always looking for folks to join up and, you know, go out liberating the county and such.
All righty. Well, y'all take care.
Yeah, we'll keep that in mind.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right.
I'll go down there to the mine, fella, to see if these fella want to join.
I got 18.
Who this fella?
How you doing now?
You're out there. You're alert. Okay?
Oh, yeah, we better go.
Anybody want to buy 20 salt before I sell it?
What was the alert for? Who alerted us?
We're not sure. When them fellas shooting nearby.
Careful, but.
Anybody so no one knows who alerted them, please.
For salt? Anybody looking for salt? Salt right here.
Skedaddle, boys. Skedaddle.
Salt. Anybody salt?
Who out here shooting?
Anybody need
please
salt?
Please don't send false alerts. That's a bus. It's clear. Oh shit. Oh wait, shoot, I gotta flee my horse. Where am I going?
It's over here.
Mm-hmm. You and your boy get your horses.
Alright, there, I'm gonna head up the hill.
You go there. We're gonna be right behind you now.
Alright.
That's neat. Well, look like that blue shirt fella called the law on us. What a little bastard.
Mm-hmm.
Next time we see the blue shirt fella, you shoot him. That did dirty right there. The lawman didn't even know what the hell to do.
You think that was what happened?
I think it probably would. Probably one of the top lawmen. I don't know if they were looking forward to those. But
no,
clearly the mines are off limits.
Did he call the law in Armadillo when that day? Or no? I don't remember.
Not sure. Mm-hmm. But that's why I said skedaddle, because you know, there was quite a lot of them.
Mm-hmm. If they'd have seen your face, they might have acted on it.
They may have, yeah.
Just going to swing by ammo branch.
Too. Oh yeah.
Who's this fella right here?
Oh, he's a new fella. Yeah, he knew. Make sure to get your voice boxes up, fellas. Just get your voice box all the way up so we can hear what you're saying.
Yeah,
when did you get here, nephew?
Not too long ago.
But you know him?
I thought that Samson said he was your nephew.
He is my nephew.
Oh, okay, yeah. We know him now.
Yeah, you got me scared there. I thought, fucking goddamn.
Yeah, for a second there, I thought
he my sister's a strange child.
I see, okay.
He's a bastard.
Oh, well, then he fit in right well with us. Alright, so we're gonna head up north a bit, and on the way, do a little bit of greeting people.
Are we waiting for these damn here, what are they called? The plants, that's what they are.
We could do that now.
Hey, what's that over there?
Oh, that's right. William, you got a hoe and trimmer, don't you?
I do.
Give that to Bobby over here, so Bobby can plant. Where'd Bobby go?
Bobby, get over here.
Yeah, give that to Bobby so Bobby can plant his poppies.
Oh, goddamn.
Do like 5 blood flower, 5 poppy, Bobby.
Hey, we might have company.
Got company?
The poppies and stuff, I believe. No, they're in my horse.
White horse over there.
They're in my other horse. Bobby, what's your pocket number?
Where is she, a white horse? Tell me where you see that. Hold
649.
You see somebody?
Yeah, there's 2 people running up over on the hill over there to the west.
There's 3 okay. of them. I saw them when I was getting water.
Is that right?
They're wearing them there white shirts.
That's why
I wanted
to tell you. I wanted to stay here and guard.
It kind of looked like the law.
Oh, it's the law. There was 5 of them here earlier. The question is, are they watching us right now?
Well, that's what I'm wondering there too. Let's send 2 out to do like a circle. You know what I mean? Do a circle around camp here.
I'll go ahead and do the circles.
Yeah, do a little circle. Let's see what we got around us. Somebody
hey,
take
nephew.
A look down the hill too toward the
nephew,
mine.
Nephew, go with
doing.
Him. Nephew, go with him. All right, Bobby, what's your pocket number?
Bobby. Hear the most,
okay.
You're gonna hear the most greenhorn shit ever. I asked him what his favorite number was. He said 20. It was not his favorite number. It was his favorite number. That was pretty funny.
Just an FYI. If you do go towards Valentine, the man that shot me was in a red poncho-ish type situation. Red, yellowish poncho.
Oh, yeah, poncho. What the hell is that? Hold on. What is going on?
And grayish black shirt.
Arizona, 1 second.
Attack.
Man, it's all the thing that we've been attacked.
God damn greenhorns. Saying?
Well, we're fixing to go up north and do a little bit of tapioca, you know?
We don't want to wait for these plants to come in.
We could, but it's gonna take a while.
No, nah, I think there's like 10 minutes left.
Oh yeah? Okay. You want
Would
to see the end result, huh?
I kind of do. I want to see
all
what
right,
it makes.
All right. Yeah.
And not to mention, I'm a little bit behind on fundage, so it'd be nice to get a little pocket money.
You're gonna have to first to get some pocket money. She's gonna have to make the heroin. She gotta get her hands up first. So it's gonna take a little while. She could do it in another 30 minutes or so. But I'm not sure how far along she is, you know?
Well,
what'd
then
you
I
give
think
me this
we should go find
for?
Out. I gave you that pickaxe so you... Oh, I gave you the wrong thing. Give me back my pickaxe and I'll give you this, this here hoe.
Yeah, give him the hoe and the trimmers. But we definitely need to get to tapioca because otherwise, like you said, Jack, the law ain't gonna take it too serious.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, here, give me my pickaxe. It's 8221. I see you finally got a saddle, huh?
That's right.
ain't my goddamn horse. Where my horse at? Who this?
What?
Who knocked out?
I'm not knocked out. I'm just hungry.
Oh, you're hungry. Hold on.
Are you starving?
I'm tired. We ran around. No, I'm fine. I'm just tired of running. Yeah.
I got you.
Are you dying?
Yeah, I gave him my aid. Yeah.
I'll get up.
How do I plant these?
Alright.
So what you want to do, you want to go to the seed in your inventory?
I mean, I guess I will. He's done. I need to save the blood flower for later. But I do need more nitrate. I can go down. I got nitrate on me too if you need it.
I think I might be full up at the moment, but I will. What I am gonna do is I'm gonna have to make the acid and then probably.
What's your pocket number?
640. Probably offload it to people because you can only carry like 15.
Sounds like you got a squeaky voice there.
I'm aware. Demon dog. Thank you.
Demon dogs.
Oh, you want me to see your nitrate too?
Yeah, go for it.
There you go now.
Thank you.
Don't touch my horse.
Shut the hell up.
What'd you say to me?
Shut the hell up.
All right. Okay, folks, let's mount up. Let's get some tapioca pudding north of here, and then we'll come back this way.
Who's shooting? Who's shooting?
None of us. Probably somebody hunting or something like that. Yeah, stay on me. We're going to go ahead and look for some tapioca pudding.
All right, we leaving anyone behind? They all coming with us.
Bobby, you coming with us? Arizona, do you want to keep on making stuff with your hands? You want to stay here and make some stuff with your hand? We're going to come back. We're just heading out like 10 minutes.
Yeah, he's just giving me stuff to...
Now, somebody stay... Somebody stay with Arizona.
Else, so.
Oh, nice. Okay. If we go now, it's going to be quite strong. William, you may need to get off your horse and get back on it. It's invisible.
Should I finish doing these bobbies, or should I come
You should
with you?
flee it, and then call it again. Yeah.
Bobby, why don't you stay here while you do that? All right. You could be the person that saved.
All right, Bobby. Yeah, you stay with Arizona then.
Hey, we got a horse over there. Who that?
All right, go on, get there.
Who that?
Watch out beside you, Jack. He's crazy. She's crazy.
Alright, there you are. There was somebody watching us, by the way. There was somebody watching us.
Where?
Over there, this way. Follow me.
Oh, I see him.
Well, we are the hole in the wall gang. We're taking a look here, see what you got on you.
Hole in the wall gang, okay.
Where'd that horse just go?
Didn't know who I need to put the bounty on when I get out of here.
Oh, is that why you up here?
No, I'm up here training a horse.
A horse trainer are you now?
I just needed to know who you were so I can put a bounty on you when we're done here.
Oh, yeah, you tell him.
How many of you are there? $100 on each of you.
A little low.
It seems a little low. You say $100?
Get your food off.
There's someone out there
to
do it for half.
Yeah, get your food off. I like your hat. I'm gonna hold on now.
I'll go for it. Take it.
I'm sure what it like. Oh, that
ain't got nothing. I learned not to carry nothing on me.
And a little too fancy.
Hey,
a little too fancy.
Hey there, fella. Tell me your pocket number. I'm gonna give you a little present.
Yeah, give him one of those.
Nah, I don't need nothing from y'all.
Don't get no one.
Oh, you don't need to ask him for his pocket number.
I'll just go in and put it in his pocket there.
I still don't need none from you guys. Thank you, though.
That's all right. I'm going to give you a gift anyway. I like to give out gifts sometimes, you know? Just comes across me.
You're a very nice gentleman. That's why he does that. He's very kind and such. Oh, he likes to help people. The rest of us is absolute fucking maniacs.
He got one of them fancy hats there.
He does. I liked it, but it really not
my
thing.
I kind of like that hat. What do you think?
Yeah, put that back. Put that hat on there, Will. That look nice.
Actually, look kind of nice on you.
Oh, you know, that looks nice on
man.
You.
Oh,
I
you
gotta
buddy.
Say.
That looks so good on me.
I was really thinking of going to get me a red one anyway.
Really pulls off the
or
pants,
one,
you know?
Well, we're taking quite a while here, gentlemen. Let's move
on. Hey, I ain't got
now.
That much shit, gosh.
Hold on, let me give him his gift here.
Yeah, give him that gift.
Well, thank you anyway.
Yes, sir.
Better not be
well,
no
we'll catch you now. Hey,
like
we do hope you put up that wanted poster. Them damn lawmen is lazy as a bag of cat shit.
Oh, he's no lawman.
Let's make sure it's a little more than $100.
Well,
though.
Them bounty hunters lazy too. We killed two of them. We're
using them
right now. Now.
Private parties.
Well, we cannot wait to see what this gonna be like. All right, let's go.
400? No, that ain't even enough. Nobody gonna do 400. Yeah, you're
all
right.
Man. All right, man. You have a blessed day. I hope it gets better.
Hole in the wall, gang. Right. How about some names? Help me out here. Come on, guys.
You tell him William Butcher.
Butcher, okay.
Hole in the wall game. He said he'd see me soon.
He was so helpful. Yeah, you don't have to get it off. But come on, let's go. This way.
I hate that menu, man. Pops up every just when you want to do that on the horse. I took all his money. 11. That's funny is they always say like, oh, I don't have anything on me, you know? Like, nothing's useful. When you're poor, dude, it just food and water is like super helpful. I got some presents for you, boys.
Oh, yeah?
We lost one. Where's Bobby?
Bobby stayed behind, remember?
What about your nephew?
I believe he didn't. I don't think he knew if he could have followed us or not. He's new to the county. He's never been a part of this kind of life before.
Could be them reject boys, though.
Mm-hmm.
Could have been them reject boys. I didn't know
they had white shirts and red vests. I saw, so I don't think I was rejects.
Not Law either, though.
I don't know who it was. Some fancy.
I don't think it was Law. There is actually, I think Annisburg Law got red shirts, red vest, whatever. What do they call?
Hey, Willie, you get him a cigarette?
I gave him a cigarette now. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
I gotta go make some more of them.
I got a few left.
I think Butch still has a few too.
We gotta make some of those, maybe a little bit every day.
Oh yeah, that's my plan. I wanna make at least 20 a day.
Hmm, smart.
Did we get anything good off him?
I got some tools and some food.
Oh, nice, nice.
A little bit of ammo.
I thought we weren't supposed to take tools.
You can take tools all you want. Everything.
I know Valentine's where we want to be sitting.
Willie, everything you can't take, everything you ain't supposed to take, you won't even be able to take.
Okay.
You just wait for somebody to leave
stuck
town.
In your pockets, you know. So anybody want a let's see what I got here. I got a hammer. I got a mine. A pickaxe. I got a garden.
Now get that to Bobby so he can start mining himself some gold or whatever it is you mine. I don't know.
I got some deer jerky.
I could use that. I could use that.
Poison. Here, give that to
are we missing somebody? I think we missing. Are we missing Bobby?
Oh yeah, we missing my nephew.
Mm. Oh, them yeah. Here, what that fella looking at?
I don't know what to do with this Butch. Maybe you do.
Hold that for now and let us get some tapioca.
All right, so I think he's coming to meet us here. He just sent me a little poster.
Mm. Hey, how you doing there, fella? How's it going
now?
Not
too bad. How are you?
Oh, pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh yeah. You guys having a little conference?
Yeah, we're having a conference.
That sounds like fun.
It's fun, but what's more fun is this is a robbery. Please put your hands in the air, mister. Please put your hands in the air. Thank you so much. Don't make me. Thank you.
Oh, I'm just restocking the shop, you know.
Oh, that means you got some presents for us.
But
I'm not sure it's already in there.
Butch.
Yep.
If he was restocking his shop, we should probably.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. You know what?
Oh,
if he were,
yeah,
we didn't know that.
Realize you were doing that, fella.
Yeah, that okay. Someone let him up.
I got him.
Not very respectful.
You a merchant in your activity? We're not gonna mess with you.
We're gonna spare you today, son.
Oh God.
Here, I got it.
That's not very nice.
I got it.
There you are.
My eyes weren't locked on you for some reason.
Oh, no problem.
Yes, sir. We thought you were somebody else looking at us across the street there, all suspicious like.
Oh no, I just, you know, I spy on everyone.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Head back this way.
Yep, let's go back. Following you. Good call there, Jack. Good call there. I only caught it afterwards when you would like, yeah. Although he could have been lying. Could have been lying, too.
It makes sense if you stand there that long not moving, though.
It's true, yeah.
And better play it safe. You know, he was standing next to the shop anyway. So.
Yeah. You know, those, that's another reason that I was like, oh, you know what? Yeah, you're right.
You know what makes me laugh? Their Butch is, I think that same guy we just did.
Sorry, Jack, keep going. Jack, can you take us back to the bottles? Take it back to the bottles.
Yeah.
Right up this here hill.
Yeah, what were you saying?
Let's go the long way. Let's go the long way.
Yeah,
just in case that fella alerted the lawman. Should go the long way.
Oh yeah. Well, you were saying something about did we know him already?
No. I thought I saw somebody else. Okay. I think it's that tree you can see from here, actually, straight ahead.
Yep.
You see it?
Yeah. Yeah, nice.
But I was gonna say, it's funny when people are like, I ain't got nothing on me to rob anyways, and then you look in their pockets and they got a bunch of food and water. It's like, motherfucker, I'm poor. That shit helps. What do you mean?
What do you think? You think I drink air, dumbass?
Hey, $10 is a lot to me right now. All right, I'm broke as shit.
Yeah, food, water. I love when they got food and water. That's why I'm always like, boys, restock your food and water, because it's a perfect opportunity, you know?
Right. They don't realize we always got little fucking debts to pay and shit.
Yeah. They're like a little trading wagon that we just found.
Plus, it don't matter. I mean, free is free, right?
Yeah, I like that he was putting a bounty on it, though. I'm excited about that.
Yeah.
Oh no, the fucking law can't do shit without a bounty. Not yet, anyway.
They got William. Don't forget that.
Them bastards.
They got.
Well, we gonna go back and kill some of them, but we need to make sure our group is strong. Get more folk in the group.
Left. Yeah, it's right up this hill right here.
How should we go back down to the mine after? I mean, unless they're gonna call the police on us twice. Unless it was just some green one that was scared when we pulled up.
There they are over here.
The other two go.
The other person that was standing right here said that she was gonna go and put something or take something out of her hearse.
Okay.
And then the other person, I'm not sure.
Bobby? Anybody got Bobby address, mail?
That would be Samson here.
Hey, Samson, you send a message to Bobby.
There's a cart right there. There's a cart right there.
Who that? That's him?
I don't know who that is. That's not us.
Okay, well, let's go take that car. Come on now.
Cut it off, head right.
Oh, he's running.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to catch that. Those cars are fast.
Oh, we ain't going to catch that.
Step off the car with your hands in the air, please. Thank you. Yes, sir. All right. You give me a moment here. My name is Butch. We are with the Hole in the Wall gang. It is a pleasure to meet your acquaintance.
Solomon.
But I got any more of them?
Do not touch his syringes. Do not touch his syringes.
You barber?
Yes, sir.
You like barbering?
Oh yeah, it's pretty good.
Too many needy people. I wouldn't like that.
It's not that bad, to be honest. Like being a, it's more. I mean, I was a doctor before, but I switched to barbering. Barbering is actually quite enjoyable. You don't have to be on duty as much as a doctor.
You got them nice hands too, don't you?
Yeah, that's it. That's the main reason why I switched, to be honest.
Okay, well, I think we could use that barber's help in the future, don't you?
Nope.
Nah, useless? Well, in that case, we're just going to take that morphine. I'm going to use that for later. All right, mister. Hope we don't need your help in the future. And, do not kill him, because I've already availed him of some of his items. Although I do like your wagon. Now hold on, I do like the wagon.
Yeah, there's nothing on there. It's all good.
Wait, I don't think he wants to take anything off your wagon there.
I've got,
I want to take the wagon.
I've got the government waiting for me as well, so I need to get going. Just rob me and let me go, please.
You hear that? He got the government waiting. You got any water in there?
Mm-mm.
No? Goddamn. Alright.
I got a gift for you, though, fella.
Man. Yeah, give me a cigarette. Mm-hmm. Where the hell did my other two boys go?
They got lost.
Okay. Let's go back. Let the boy keep it wagging. Let the boy keep it wagging. Alright, let's go.
Alright, fella, you have yourself a blessed day.
Shit, Jack really don't like horses. That's just not nice. That's just unfriendly now. Downright unfriendly.
Which way we go off? Cut to the right.
Yeah, cut to the right. Cut to the right.
Hey, Butch. You know, somebody called me something the other day. I kind of like it.
Uh-huh.
Back when we was in Armadillo the other day, we robbed somebody and we were riding off. This fella said, "What are you, the devil of the West?" And I said, you know what?
That's good.
That's a fucking movie right I am.
That's pretty good.
Jack Cody, the devil of the West.
Yeah.
Damn shame too. We probably need to move soon, though. This area's hot.
Goddamn. Sorry, Jack. Yeah, I agree. We can't stay near here. Just get on my horse. Get on my horse.
I'm trying. You're moving. Stop moving.
I'm trying to stop. All right, there we go. Yeah, we're just going to have to head out of here soon. Folk have really not had much on them.
Yeah, we should get moving, though. This location's gotten real hot for us, probably.
Yeah, I think so.
As soon as those plants are ready,
let's hit the road.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, we go down toward the roads. Go south.
Well, there's the nephew. Where's the other two?
I don't know.
Who's sitting there hiding?
Oh, I'm right here.
Duffy.
Yeah, I don't know where Bobby went. We haven't seen him since we got back.
Same for Miss Arizona.
I think Arizona went to do something about a coffin or something. I don't know.
Okay, well, Bobby said he'd come back in 15 minutes. That's what he said.
We shouldn't linger here that long.
No, we're going down the road.
Well, we still got these plants here.
I can stand guard if you want. Or
we
can...
want all of us together.
How long
on these plants?
15, 18.
Yeah, they need to be watered, so she probably went to go get water.
Well, I can harvest this one here. I'll harvest as much of them I can.
Yeah,
I think we should leave it for now and just come back in 20 minutes. Ain't nobody gonna be coming through here in 20 minutes.
Well,
unless they see a group of us, then they might.
Well, then, send a letter to the others.
Or we could just send it. We could just send the lady back to water them, or one or two people while we're in roads or something.
Yeah. Well, let's go to roads now, cause this place, like Jack said, this is getting real hot. So we want to leave right now, and we wanna have all of us together, cause that way if we have any issues with the law, we can outgun them. But once we're in roads, we stay at the saloon. I think we could lay low. I don't think we've had any problems in roads with the law.
You want to sit at the parlor?
Yeah, we should have
I changed my outfit while
I'm gonna
we're
go
there
into
anyway.
My head for about 20-30 minutes to get some damn food. Robin. What's a big fella? He gotta eat.
I heard my horse coming, Butch.
Alright. Your horse invisible, Jack. Your horse invisible. Yeah, you gotta call it again.
See my horse? You see it right there?
Oh.
You see Jed?
Yeah,
right
I
here.
See it. Yeah. All right, let it go, boy. Come on now.
You keep dropping off. There was four, there was six, seven of us, and now there's six, then there's five, now there's four. What the hell is going on?
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
You did fucking lawmen, like, hiding in the bushes, just taking us one by one? What the hell is... It's very strange.
Was that fella displeased when I shot his horse in the face?
I'm sure he was. Oh, you know what it was? Samson had an invisible horse.
Flee your horse there, Samson.
Yeah, flee your horse and call it back.
By the way, if we ever see anybody get on a horse and then have some sort of weird see-through principles, this is a signal for them. You just keep going like this.
Yeah, you just go like that with your hand.
And okay, then eventually they'll be like, I don't hear anybody and they're doing some weird hand shit. Let me get off my horse.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's not book it. Let's just go nice and easy. Mm-hmm. Although Bush doesn't do nice and easy.
He also fucking changes direction and don't tell nobody.
Yeah, I don't like not killing my horse like that. Hey, there's a horse down there. Ain't that there wagon fella?
We can't do nothing right here.
Wait, we're missing one. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there he is. There he is. I see. Behind us with us.
What's up now?
Is that person behind us with us?
Yes, he's an affiliate, I believe.
I can't see who it is. Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'll throw him in there as associate in a sec. Yeah, for sure.
Hey, so I got a question. There's a couple of markers up over here. Can you sell horses here?
No.
No, they take that out?
Sell horses? I don't think you can. I think the only people that can sell horses are horse trainers. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey, there's somebody over there.
Stay in the back, alright?
Thank you.
Go ahead and slow that horse down for me, partner.
Is that long enough? I don't think he knew who he was, but I think it'll be alright.
Alright, where I go change my outfit? I know there's an outfit change closet here.
For me, you're going to do it at the back of the parlor house. You go to the back there, let me show you. Go back here.
You got any food there?
Let me see.
I got some jerky for you.
We do need to get some food, though.
It. It's 8:05.
You want
thank you.
You got a pickaxe? You want a pickaxe for anything, or a garden or anything?
I got a pickaxe. I'll probably save it for Bobby.
All right.
Oh, thank you. That helps a lot.
Hey, Butch.
Yep.
If you're looking to take a little nap, now might be a good time to reconvene at about 45 minutes.
That's a very good idea. Storm,
right?
Yep, that's a good idea. All right, boys, you hear that? Let's reconvene here at the Paula house in a little bit.
Butch, how long you need? You want to...
y'all feel free to come on anytime you want. You know, even if I'm not around or whatever, just start doing your thing. And then when I come on, I'll ask you where you are, and we'll rendezvous, something like that. But I reckon I'll only be out like 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Come back.
All right, then just right after the storm, then.
Yep.
All right, sounds good.
All right, see you in a bit, folks.
break that off?